Hello everybody, what's up and welcome here to another video today. And today we are for something a little bit different, not with AMS 2 but with AMS 1. And guys, we are on a special venue, at least to me, because this is one of my favorite track that we are running on today. We are actually here at Road Atlanta, USA, Georgia. So this is it, guys. Today we will gonna be trying to do a quick lap with the Rich Energy Haas Formula One car of the year 2019, guys, and with a special paid scheme as well, because we will be running with the Rich Energy paint scheme, which was in real life just on the car for a very short period of time, because then the main sponsor had some legal troubles, so had to retire from the car. But yeah, this car is a really good looking one for me, and therefore we will be running now with it here at Road Atlanta. So if you want to see how nice the track is, how good we can drive the car, how quick we will be running through the lap, then stick with me and let's go together on track here with this combination. We have done so far a 101.137. The question is, can we possibly maybe go down the 1 minute mark for a lap? So let's check it out here today as we are in the garage. You can see the viewpoint. It's really a nice viewpoint. I like it a lot. This is the standard viewpoint that you get with this mod for Automobilista ONE. From cockpit view, or from above cockpit view to be exact. And you can see the helmet moving from side to side. When cornering, you can see the steering, of course, the tires. You have a nice view on the halo and on the track as well. So what want you to have more, guys? Nothing. So we are ready to go out on track. We have here the Atlanta circuit in the spring variation. We have the possibility to switch over to the autumn and to the summer layout, but we will be going today with this. The spring.
All clear on pit exit, you can push now. Variation. Cold brakes all round, be careful.
Exiting the pit lane, because we are closer to the spring now, at least here in Europe, than in the other environmental situation, season-wise. So let's go with this. And as I'm talking, can already see what the track is looking like. This is a nice right-hander to make in fourth gear, followed by this next corner to the right, but it's a little bit tighter, and then we get back onto this straightaway, very long section to do full speed ahead before we break down for the chicane to the third, left, right, up the hill, under the bridge. Very nice. And this is a really difficult corner. You have to anticipate it. It's kind of a blind corner that leads us on the main straightaway again. And now the lap is beginning from new. And you can see what a nice section we have here. Direction changes everywhere. Coming up to this left-hander, which is rather tight, but you can do it in fourth gear. And now we are returning back to the next corner that we have already described. So this is the track of Road Atlanta, and maybe you can see why I am loving it so much. But now let's keep a little bit quiet. Let's try to put in a nice lap here on this circuit.
Your lap time was 103.7. That's your fastest lap today.
Too much. Stepping out with the rear end, but catching it back.
Sector one time is good.
This car is a really beast to drive. It's very, very quick, but it's very direct in the response of your inputs.
Sector two time is good.
And I like those types of driving and hand feeling. Half a second up now.
Okay, Rafa, you've used half your fuel. That lap was at 1.00.
And this was already a very nice lap. Almost at the 1 minute mark. So what do you think, guys? Maybe we can even get the 1 minute lap time barrier to be smashed by us. So let's get back into the pit box from here. And by the way, we have the standard setup. We have 6 laps of fuel in it with hypersoft tires, and for the rest it's all standard. You can't change the gear ratio anyway with this car. Rule-wise, it's not possible, but for the rest we have left it like it is. The only thing we have alternated here is the steering lock that we have put on 22 degrees. But for the rest, we go standard, guys. And the question remains for today, can we go under the 1 minute barrier here with this car at Road Atlanta? By the way, we have no DRS available on this circuit.
Your pit exit's clear.
Thank you, man.
Your brakes are nice. Be careful.
What I like so much is how this track is laid in the landscape with a lot of elevation changes, direction changes, and a very nice mix of different sectors, fast straightaways and corners, chicanes, and really nice driving experience all around here to smash a fast car over it. It's so nice. And here this tight right hand, a very fast and very tricky. You have to nail the line.
Sector 3 time is quick. Okay, Rafa, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is quick.
And we almost have lost it there,
but that was a 59.5. That's your best lap
in the
session.
We have done it. Wow, nonetheless.
Yellow flag in sector one.
Ooh, not bad. I never thought we could do it, but actually, you see there, a 59.5 for the lap. So I think we have completed our duties for today, guys. Let's just see this lap from the track cam view again. And here it is. Coming up to this chicane, left, right, preparing the lap. Very nice line through this corner. Smashing down the hill and getting over the line. And here begins the fastest lap of today with a 59.504. You can see here this direction changes down the hill and up the hill again. Then breaking down for this left-hander, fourth gear, quick on the gas pedal again for this short straightaway, and then down to the fourth. For his right-hander, another right-hander down to the third, early on the throttle again at the exit. Back straight away, very nice, up and down again. Into the eighth, and maximum speed here, 318 kilometers per hour, then breaking down for the chicane. Left, right, fourth gear, up the hill again, shifting through the gears. And going almost off there, using all the track width, going over the curb and through the line with the lap. 59.504. So guys, this is it. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, smash the like button. It's and for the rest, we'll see you very, very soon for more here on my channel. So till then, stay well, stay tuned, and bye-bye from Bradleton. Ciao.
She's always gone too long, anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone.
Watch your speed.
Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home anytime she goes away.